Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy Legit Corner back here with another video, man. Y'all see what we have today. We have Morray featuring Polo G. It's called Trenches Remix. You know what I'm saying? Official music video. I never seen this collab coming. But hey, when you're in the industry, you never know who mess with each other. Do you feel me? Morray, I feel like he's an easy person to get along with. You feel me? I feel like he that type of person that, hey, you can't hate him. You know what I'm saying? You can't, you feel me? So yeah, man, him and Polo G collabed on his remix. So we gonna get right into this song and see what they talking about, man. It's only right. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. Hey, yeah, this is one of my favorite songs by by Morray too. And I feel like this beat is perfect for Polo.
I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that it could be worse, love for the people that's putting their value first. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good.
I feel like videos like this, like more chill videos, is more better. You know what I'm saying? Cause you see, you got the baby. Like for example, not trying to play him or nothing. You know what I'm saying? But you got the baby. He always doing. It's like he put a lot of effort into his videos. It's like he always. It's like the production of it like takes probably a day or 3 days. I mean, like 3 days to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, and that's every single video he do. You know what I'm saying? But you know, you got videos like this, you know, call a cameraman, you know, go to the trenches, you know, go to get a new tire on your car, like more relatable things, I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I like things like that, and I feel like other people like that too, like.
Everybody see the ghetto as being a bad place. Where people run them up, niggas stuck in a sad state. They don't see the good times, not always the bad days. In the hood, we still smiling, lighting up them dark days. Have a cook, I'll make the kids dance, then we share a couple laughs. Pop a bottle, share it with my homies, nigga, fuck a glass. Start a roller, tell them home, I'll pass a blunt before I smash. Cause it's five niggas smoking on a dime bag of cash. Any the type of thing on TV, everything ain't no way what it seems. Everything.
Yeah, he talented for real. He real talented, you feel me? I feel like he gonna stay in this game for a minute. And I feel that Morray and I feel that Rod Wave collab coming. I feel it. And I even feel a tape coming with him. Hey, you never know, you feel me?
Love for the people that turn the bad into good. Love for the people that think that it could be worse. Love for the people that putting their family first. I got love for the ghetto. Love for the hood. Love for the people that turn the bad into good. Love for the people that think that shit could be worse. Love for the people that putting their family first.
Some savages with good hearts. He smoking on dead niggas. Every time that was spark. Remember I was fucked up. Now my phone in a hood park. You can beat the system if you street and book smart. Checkmate. Posted on the corners. He just waiting on his death.
He said you can beat the system if you street and book smart. What he like? Book smart? Yeah. Oh, okay. I see what he mean.
I'm left on the road to riches, so I thank the Lord I kept straight. They say I'm the MVP, ain't even seen my best play. I done took some losses, type of shit that make your chest ache. Wallin' with them texts like we don't care about.
Yeah, see, I knew this was the perfect beat for Polo. He said he took a couple losses that make your chest ache. We not even gonna bring up his situation now, you feel me? But that's what I'm saying. You can't bring every girl out the mud with you, bro. Like, you just can't, bro. Cause I feel like they got celebrity crushes too. You feel me? And then if y'all going through things and you mess up one time, they gonna just use that one little excuse to leave, bro, to go mess with another celebrity that they always wanted or that's in a DM. You know what I'm saying? Cause they are on their level now, you feel me? When they didn't have a million followers on Instagram or, you know, a verification check, like when they slid in DMs and stuff, they didn't know who you was, you know what I'm saying? But now since you standing out and you all over the social media platform, now you can, you feel me, you can get everybody. But I just feel like, I'm not even going to talk too long about it, but I just feel like, bro, every girl don't deserve to come out the mud with you, bro. Like, you feel me? I seen some, like, I seen a couple girls on TikTok yesterday, bro. Like, the NBA draft was just, like, yesterday. You feel me? And they got the nerve to go on TikTok talking about don't get comfortable, sweetheart, and show the messages with the NBA players that just got drafted. Like, y'all want to do that now? As soon as they get drafted, y'all, now y'all want to do that. Bro, you... Y'all gotta watch these.
I done took some losses, type of shit that make your chest ache. Wallin' with them texts like we don't care about what the rest say. And I feel ballin' like the mess, I only care about what my checks say. Now I'm hopping on and off of Jess, I'm letting
it. Bro, and folks, Polo G face look like he going through it. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if he just, you know, tired, but he just look like he... You can see it in his eyes, bro.
Thought I make it, used to hope we seen the next day.
I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that can get it could be worse, love for the people that put in their value first. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good.
Yeah, I like this song. This is my favorite, one of my favorite songs off of, you know, Morray tape, you know what I'm saying? It was Simon, Blessed Sermon or something like that. But it was hard. I mean, Street Sermons, that's what it was. You feel me? But this was hard. I'm glad they collabed. You feel me? Like I said, I seen Polo G on this beat. You feel me? This was more of a Polo G beat, you know what I'm saying? But hopefully, you know, Morray collab with more people in the future. I seen that he was in the studio with the game, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, taking it a step at a time. It's only right. He just got in the game, you feel me? So, hey, we're going to support this man over here. It's only right. Hope y'all enjoyed this song. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. Hope y'all out there being safe. Y'all already know the motto vibes. Stay safe, stay prepped, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe. Also, man, come join the family. It's only right.